Bible says that the angels and the 24 elders, they bow day and night in worship.
Hallelujah.
angels and the elders are singing day, night, evening, every moment, is that they have a certain revelation of the King of Kings while they are in his presence. So much so that that is all they can do. Tonight, if you found yourself in the presence of God, what kind of worship will you give him? Sing it, Doreen.
I know.